I'll tell you when. I'm sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, yes, rolling along. And I'm quitting the blues of the world. And I'm singing a song, yes, singing a song.
Dave Walker said he was dead.
So we came down Wednesday night to stay in Kettering. Someone said, you pronounce that how somebody told me to pronounce it. It's just two syllables. Kettering, yeah. Oh, we only stayed at the Premier Inn for the night. Don't hold that against me. Because we played in Stowmarket last night, we didn't want to get involved in the horrific Friday's travel. What's that? Stowmarket. Yeah, we went to Stowmarket last night, that's right. And then we went back to Benny St. Edmunds and hung around Benny St. Edmunds today, looking suspicious. Oh, sorry, is that a bit of a rivalry? I never knew that. Home of the Labradoodle. Yeah. Labradoodle and then Copperpoos. Wow.
Where was St. Edmunds, Benny?
Janet St. Porter, wouldn't it? I would just like to mention today is Jeff Davis of Pro Plus. He's 80 today, Jeff. Going back about God knows how many years, this is what he probably first heard when we walked in. So, you know, God loved the fella. I don't know what he thought of this.
How's he doing?
Good sitcom, that title, wasn't it? Last night's setlist. Derek Guiler. not now, maybe. Actually, yeah, maybe. Sorry, this is about Death Row, I suppose, isn't it? Yeah. I'm getting buried in the morning. I was always such a punctual sort.
I'm behind with this bombshell. You've changed, man.
He was, though, wasn't he? He was, yeah.
Self-cattle.
But yeah. But it was a good remark. This is not me to start either, I don't think, is it? Is it? No car on it.
There isn't any man.
to Slipknot, went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer out of Slipknot went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer out of Slipknot went to Rome to see the Pope. And the Pope said to his aide,
Matthew Ann Rollywaller, ladies and gentlemen, Matthew Ann Rollywaller. Martins, I thought you'd be together. Did you get rid of him? Bring it around the back, Lacey, we can get rid of it at Norton Keynes or something. No one's ever at Norton Keynes on the toll road this time of night. See you later if you want to anyway, just it'll see you guys. This is a song written by Bedford Jezzard.
Yeah.
gravity to jump.
I did Dusty Carpets. Never been beaten. Is Lorenzo here?
Yeah!
Good man. Francesco Totti. Great man. What a player he was. She stayed with me until she moved to Notting Hill. She said it was the place she needs to be, where the cocaine is fair trade and frequently displayed is the Buena Vista Social Club CD. No problem. This is this is another old one. Sorry, I was stalling because I was thinking, who starts it? Are we all in? Yeah, we are, aren't we? Okay, yeah. Sorry. Right. This is another one.
Straight ahead, do your best to look back and see.
battered today, didn't they?
Oh, here's a tester. Not for me. Well, it could, yeah, will be. It's always a tester for me. Sorry. Feel like a My Bloody Valentine gig for a second. One of ours, and only up the road. This is Neelius. Have we got? Oh yeah, we have. Yeah. Ooh, spoiler alert. Could be a double bluff. None of us wrote the set list. Just there. Whoever played last night. There's a band called Pommel Horse, apparently, according to that. Yeah, undoubtedly a heavy rock outfit. You all right, Miles? What's he selling? Taking up there or something. You all right, Miles? You okay? Okay, we're going to do a song we've never done before now.
Probably never.
Trying deflecting things.
Okay, go on then.
At the Enid. I've read it, but I've never really had to pronounce it.
Enid.
Yeah. The Enid. Yeah. I was acquainted with the, you know, the Roman story on it. Right, okay, yeah. There you go, there's a bit of time done for you.
He stays in the car, leafing through a high-end coffee bean catalogue. The dream is to open up a roastery in the Keswick area. Get your heads cut, get your fucking heads cut. Get your heads cut, get your fucking heads cut. Stop meeting friends. Cut your heads.
When you get cold, you'll be regretting that later on, but I'll leave it here. Yeah. Remember that time it was a mallet? Then there was the Novi Chok outside.
The Tom Jones tribute act gets paper nickers.
Yeah, wanna go over there?